Before installation, please thoroughly wash your hands. Take a microfiber cloth and clean the outside edges of the iPad too. Now take the SlickWraps leather back and line it up prior to installation. Now you're ready for installation. Take off the paper backing carefully, exposing the adhesive. Now go ahead and line it up first with the 30-pin dock. After lined up, go ahead and slowly press towards the camera. Note that you can remove and reapply as many times needed to get the perfect fit. Now slowly push down on the edges all the way around the iPad 2. Note that just like a baseball glove these worked in, some of the edges will require you to pre-bend the edges prior to install. Do this prior to taking off the adhesive backing. And there you go. Just like with the back installation, take your microfiber cloth and clean the front of the iPad too. Next, position the front piece before installation. Now you're ready for installation. Take off the paper backing, carefully exposing the adhesive. Now line up the home button and gently push down. Next step, line up the camera hole and gently push around the edges. And that's it, you're done.